Bank account is frozen still, but it doesn't...